Our next artist has been a vital musical force for many, many years with his brother Randy and the Brecker Brothers. Also, some interesting recent projects with Herbie Hancock and McCoy Tyner. You saw him on the stage here at Newport a couple years ago with those guys. His 1996 release, Tales from the Hudson CD, was a double Grammy winner. And his latest project borrows a phrase from his friend and keyboard great, the late Don Grolnick, who liked to live about two blocks from the edge. He brought a great band with him this weekend. Let's welcome him back to Newport, Impulse recording artist Michael Brecker.
Uh-huh. Thank you. very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome. It's great to be here. I'm glad you could all come out and join us today on this beautiful day. We're playing music from a new album. The album is called Two Blocks from the Edge. And that first thing was called Madame Toulouse, followed by Slings and Arrows. And that last composition was called El Nino. That's right. And that happens to have been written by El Nino himself, the great Joey Calderazzo on piano. Let's hear it for Joey Calderazzo. While we're at it, let's hear it for the Eagle, Mr. James Genus on bass. And of course, absolutely killing over there on the drums, the great Mr. Jeff Tane Watts. The Tanish one. Citizen Tane. We're gonna try and slow things down for a minute and play another Joey Calderazzo composition. This one is called Cat's Cradle. Thank you. call this one Delta City Blues.
Bye.
On piano. Mr. James Janus on the bass. Mr. Jeff Tane Watts at the drums. Thank you very, very much. We had a great time. Hope you enjoyed it. See you again soon.
Great jazz on a great day at JVC Newport Jazz. The great Michael Brecker. Good as it gets.